वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट इन योर चैनल रोनी ट्यूशंस मैथ एज द फन मैथ एज द फन. नाउ लास्ट टाइम वी रेड अबाउट दैट एचसीएफ बाय द टू मेथड वन इज द कॉमन फैक्टर मेथड एंड वन वी रेड द यूक्लिड डिवीजन एल्गोरिथम और लेमा. टुडे वी आर गोइंग कंटिन्यूइंग द कंसेप्ट इन दैट हाउ टू फाइंड द व्हाट इज द रिलेशनशिप बिटवीन द एचसीएफ एंड एलसीएम एचसीएफ एंड एलसीएम. तो फर्स्ट लेट मी टेल यू व्हाट इज द ऑलरेडी वी रेड एचसीएम. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग व्हाट इज द एलसीएम. तो फुल फॉर्म ऑफ एलसीएम इज एल स्टैंड्स फॉर लिस्ट सी स्टैंड्स फॉर कॉमन एंड एम स्टैंड्स फॉर मल्टीपल. द लिस्ट द नंबर विच इज द लिस्ट द मिनिमम नंबर दैट कम्स द मल्टीपल ऑफ द नंबर्स गिवन नंबर्स that is known as least common multiples. Suppose that we are taking a one example here. What is the LCM of 3 and 4? These are the two co-prime numbers. So the co-prime numbers always has the HCF is 1. Already you read it in last class. Today we are finding the LCM. So LCM, two methods are there. One method to prime factorization method. So this I can break down into factors. What is the factor? Means which numbers can give the as the multiple of their 3. So in which tables the 3 comes? So 3 comes 1 and 3. 1 and 3 only become the 3. Then 4, 1 into, it comes in the 2 table also, 2 into 2, 4. So that will also 4. Now what is the LCM? LCM means all numbers we are writing them. So this is the common in them. Common. Multiples in that 3 is there. 1 into this remaining 3. In that also. 2 also is there. So 2 into 2. So what is the LCM become? 1 3 is a 3. 3 2 is a 6. 6 2 is a 12. So what is the LCM of 3 and 4? 12. I hope you understand it. If not understand, now we are going to again explaining the another concept. In that time you also understand it. So what is the relationship between HCF and LCM? HCF and LCM relationship. So there is a relationship between HCF and LCM. Suppose that any two number given. There the numbers are A and B. Two numbers are there. One number is A, another number is B. So this number product. Product means multiplication. Product of two number is always equal to the HCF of that numbers. HCF of these two number and the LCM of this number. This is the important formula for you, especially SSLC students, 10th standard purpose. So what we read? We read A into B. What is A? Any number. What is B? Another number. Product of the A and B is always equal to the HCF of that two numbers and LCM of this two number. Now we are finding the other thing. Suppose that we know the HCF. We want to find the LCM. LCM of given any two number. Then we can write in that the product of A into B, product of A and B, any number divided by the HCF, This is the another in that only. This LCM, I taken this side. So what remaining? A into B, upside, downside as a denominator, HCF. If you want to find the LCM of any two number, you have to write A into B by HCF. If you know the HCF, first you find the HCF. If suppose that you know the LCM, and you want to find the HCF of the given two numbers, then you're writing HCF is equal to A into B. Means what is the A and B? The any given two numbers. Product of A and B by the LCM. Suppose that you want to find the any number and you know the HCF and LCM. Then what? Suppose that I want to go find the number A. What is the number that gives the product of that gives the LCM and HCF? That one. So A is equal to, it will come HCF into LCM. H means what? HCF. L means what? LCM. H into L by B. So that we can find. Suppose that I want to find the another number, B number. I can write H into L by the A. These are the abbreviated of that. All are the terms from this only. This is the main. From this only I'll get. I hope you written it.